thought everyone would be more intimidating, you know? Like, I wouldn't fit in.
Don't get me wrong, I'm super intimidated, like, all the time.
Just not the way I expected.
Hey, Kate. It's nice to know how many people miss you once you're gone. Explaining you're alive is another thing.
Yo, Dr. Pym. I hear you've got news about our tachyon situation?
Yep, the good kind. Thanks to your efforts, I've succeeded in locating the origin of the tachyon storms. These pockets of unstable time are all emanating from one central point.
Ooh. Somewhere nice, I hope? Spain, Italy, Wakanda?
Not quite. We trace the disruptions to an AIM black site near a hydro dam in Siberia.
Oh, mysterious. I like it.
So, if we shut down this facility, does that mean we'll stop all these time disruptions from happening?
Tachyons are highly unstable. Let's see what we're dealing with first.
All right. Recon it is. You, sure you want me leading this, Cap?
You know more about this situation than anyone. I trust you. And if you're ever not sure what to do, just listen to your instincts. They've served you well.
That means a lot. Thanks, Cap. Let's do this.
We're approaching the hydro dam.
You have a plan, Kate?
I just figured we'd wing it.
What?
I'm joking, dude. Have a little faith. Okay, we take out the comm tower first, then sneak in and inspect their safety violations.
That can't be good.
The tachyon disruptions are affecting the atmosphere.
Okay, so, what am I looking at? Past and future sky?
More like radiation trail.
Oh, good. I feel much better about going outside now.
Okay, where to first?
There's a kid. Options array nearby. If we can disable it, we'll have a short window where I will be blind and unable to call for backup.
The closer you get to the origin point, the stronger the disruptions get. They're radiating out of that place like waves. Listen, be careful down there. Tachyon exposure isn't usually lethal, but I've never encountered levels like this.
Not usually lethal? You're not helping, man.
I'm monitoring your vitals from here. You're fine. There's the communications array.
If these guards call for backup, we're toast.
I can jam the signal long enough for you to destroy the array. Be quick.
You gotta duck.
Thank you.
left, guys. To that AIM facility.
This is odd. Seems AIM security is already on high alert.
What? I thought we had the drop on them.
We do. They don't know you're here. Something else must have tripped their sensors. I'm spotting several AIM patrols up ahead. They're blocking your path to the facility.
Not for long.
Asset secure. No sign of the others, Doctor.
Looks like Monica's got other problems tonight.
Yeah, someone took down that thing, and I'm pretty sure it wasn't these guys.
If you can clear them out, I'll be able to analyze the wreckage.
Oh, miss my arm.
Was downed recently. Looks like it was sent to intercept some escaped prisoners.
Well, that explains the high rate.
The facility is just over that ridge. All the tachyon readings originate from that location.
That alert isn't gonna make security any lighter.
Maybe we can sneak in. You know, scale the roof and drop down on the cable or something.
Another shockwave. He's definitely responsible.
So we better keep moving.
Yep, security looks tight. Getting inside won't be easy.
Jarvis and I can handle the door from here, but you'll need to clear the area.
Is that all?
Thank you.
Okay, we're clear.
I'm in the system. Overriding doors now.
You?
Find anything unusual in their system, Jarvis?
I'm detecting highly concentrated energy signatures at the very bottom of the facility.
Sounds like our tachyon target. It would be at the bottom. Whoa. Things are not okay in here.
Jarvis, what are we dealing with?
Pockets of abnormal gravity. These vents are connected to a room on the lower floor. I won't be able to break encryption. They're using actual keys.
You gotta respect the classics. Find me a target with access. We can take care of this. Getting closer.
Okay. There's an employee with the keys you need. You're up, Kate.
That exosuit won't save me. Target spotted.
To the bottom floor.
Readings are getting stronger. You're on the right track.
Okay, this is it. You ready? No idea. Same. Same, same, same. Here we go! Hey, what's with the busted robots?
Hurry!
Once we're through, follow my lead. We don't know what we're gonna find in there. Tim, how's our signal?
All clear. Audio and visual connection is strong.
Crossed, it stays that way.
I'm detecting heavy energy fluctuations in the room up ahead.
Let's move. What the hell is that? This quick. I want to keep potential paradoxes to a minimum. How's your progress on the weapon?
We're close to a breakthrough. We should be able to send back a working prototype on the next connection.
Excellent. Years of scientific progress. Days.
Well, not for me.
Patience. On that note, I have good news. Our guest finally agreed to help. Remember what's riding on this.
Easy, Doc. Deal's a deal. I'll do my part.
Clint?
Kate, you need... place. Now!
No. Fall back.
Why didn't we destroy that thing when we had the chance?
I don't know why the hell he'd be working with Monica, but I know Clint, okay? He has a reason, and we need to figure out what it is before we start wrecking things. Let's get to the anthill.
This is bad. This is really bad.
Hey, mind filling us in? Do you know what that thing was?
It's a... well, basically, it's a bridge through time. I've done research on the concept before, but until now, nobody's been foolish enough to actually try it.
Okay, and that's the source of these tachyon disruptions?
Whatever she's sending through time is, yes. And if we don't stop them, the storms will eventually tear reality apart. We're talking about time collapsing in on itself.
They'll be locking down security after our break-in. But I have an idea. We're gonna build another time bridge.
Did you not just hear me say tearing reality apart? Messing with time is a bad idea.
Exactly. So we are gonna fix it. We're gonna go get Clint out of the wrong timeline, cut Monica off from her future self. That would stop the storms, right?
That's still messing with time. That might work. I'll need a few things, but you know what? Maybe.
Okay, first we'll need everything you can get on Monica's time bridge plans. Blueprints, records, everything. Shield's intel points to an AIM data center in Siberia. It's our best shot.
So, what are the chances you can actually build this time bridge?
Up until now, I thought it was impossible, but Monica seems to have cracked it somehow.
Well, we're about to find out how. Better do this quietly. We don't want AIM interrupting us while we're pilfering their files. Into the cold we go. Again. We're gonna break in without raising the alarm. We're gonna need to swipe some credentials.
Can you find us a target?
Intercepting AIM communication.
Patrol Delta got lost in a snow squall. Waiting for them to regroup, then we'll head back.
Hurry up. Dr. Rappaccini wants extra security in the data center.
Found our sitting ducks. Perfect. Shall we? AIM Patrol, dead ahead.
Take them out before they can warn the others. Check their pockets while you're at it. You doing okay, Kate? You seem a bit out of it.
Yeah, sorry. Just thinking about what we saw. Flint working with AIM. I trust him. I just wish I knew what he was planning. None of this makes sense. Find those chattering AIM agents before they make it back to base. AIM agents, up in that tower.
I think I can see an entrance through the center.
Sense of direction doing, Jarvis?
Ahead of you lies a forest. Go through it, and you'll reach AIM's data center.
I wonder how much they're hiding up here.
AIM wants to stay in the public's good graces. Anything remotely controversial gets put out of the way.
I think time travel qualifies. Those blueprints have to be inside. So does this thing have a name, or is it just Time Bridge?
That's not a name. It's just what it is. A bridge through time.
Sure, yeah, but I'm just saying, you could have named it, like, the Temporal Megascape. You can call it that. World-ending portal to the future. Or, well, that's not much better. Ooh, I love a good heist.
Me too.
I'm glad you're both enjoying yourselves.
Hey, we are incredibly professional, okay? All business.
Get to the terminal quick. We don't want AIM blocking those credentials.
Yeah, it'd be a real shame if we made those agents eat snow for nothing.
Would it, though?
Nah, not really. And for my next trick...
We're in. Let's find some Time Bridge blueprints. Is using this Time Bridge for?
I don't know. She mentioned years of scientific progress. She's accelerating something, passing it back and forth through time.
It's the what that keeps me up at night. And how is Clint involved?
She keeps secrets like that close.
Okay, we grab what we can, then wipe their servers. Monica can't be allowed to make another one.
Agreed. Let us know when you're ready.
All right, we're in.
Find the control hub. Jarvis should be able to access AIM's network and search for the plans.
Strange. They're locked behind a firewall, but there are multiple records of an X element.
I know that name. It's on a mystery project we shut down in one of Monica's labs. I still don't know what it actually means.
Oh, good. That's fun. Okay, control hub located.
What do you need, Jarvis?
The access point should be in the center of the room. A proximity hack should get me into the system, but you'll need to stay within its range.
Hold position, stand down. Consider it done, Mr. Jarvis.
Nowhere to hide now.
Wait, are you talking to me or to them?
Looking, Jarvis. This data center is heavily secured. I'm afraid I'll need more time than anticipated.
Don't worry, buddy. We'll hold them off.
Uploading server virus. Wiping records.
Receiving the blueprints now.
Okay, we got what we needed. Let's get out of here.
Right behind you.
Everything you hoped for, Doc?
This is exactly what we need. It's a long shot, but I should be able to recreate it. My people can get almost everything I need to build our own bridge, but powering it is another story.
I'm guessing you mean more than a few double A's.
Yeah, Monica's machine runs on Cavorite. Last I heard, S.H.I.E.L.D. had the remaining stockpile.
We'll check in with Commander Hill. Maybe she can help us out.
Thanks. Let me know when you have it. I'll get things started here.
515623.
Want a new look? I can help. Let me know if something screams you, and I'll ring it up. Not to your taste? I'll work on it.
Hear ye, wares are sold here. And so it was destined.
Humans never cease to amaze me. From here it looks like chaos, but S.H.I.E.L.D. keeps everything running somehow. We're lucky to count them as allies. Nice to know how many people miss you once you're gone.
At least the
explaining your lives is enough.
Bishop.
Security status. Report.
Access granted.
I got your call. I know Director Fury stockpiled Cavorite in many of our S.H.I.E.L.D. bunkers across the world. Normally, I'm not the one to gamble S.H.I.E.L.D. assets on a hunch. But saving Hawkeye would win us another veteran in our war against AIM. I already put Dugan on the case. From what I've heard, he should have everything ready by now.
Gonna be liable if a rock falls on your head.
Bishop?
So you need Cavorite, huh? I might have heard where there's some stashed.
Sorry, one sec. Confession time. I've only been pretending to know what Cavorite is.
It's a kind of volatile element. Packs a punch. We used it to power some S.H.I.E.L.D.'s experimental tech, back in the day. I can't use dogs to sniff it out, so I updated your signal tracker. I'll mark the spot on the ward table for you. Good luck out there.
Okay, Hank said we'll need a ton of Cavrite if we want to power our own time bridge.
Fury stashed plenty in old shield bunkers. Man was a hoarder.
Old documents reveal the presence of a shield bunker near an old satellite farm in Siberia.
God, man. It's never Hawaii, is it? All right, let's go.
Has repurposed this satellite farm to bolster their communications across Siberia. Unfortunately for us, it's also interfering with our signal detector, blocking us from locating the nearby shield cache.
We're gonna need to shut down whatever's jamming us before we can find that Cavrite. Let's get to it, gang.
The first satellite dish is just up ahead. I've marked a waypoint so you can tell the difference.
Yep, that's a lot of satellite dishes. Thanks for the pointer, Jarvis.
You're at the interference site. Destroy AIM's equipment and it should disrupt their signal.
Thank you.
satellite dish is down. Well done. All right, there appears to be more than one satellite dish interfering with our signal. Track down the second installation and shut it down.
Wildcat, there's a bad guy. Got an arrow for each of you.
I've seen these before. There's an automatic reset timer, so we're gonna have to take the hostage out quickly.
Has been disabled. Excellent work.
That should do it. How's it looking, Bishop?
And the signal detector is up and running. Let's find Fury's secret cache. Buried underground, did he? Who am I kidding? He probably buried it underground.
Avengers!
We did it!
Director Fury sure had a field day hiding these caches. Ice cave, seriously?
He always figured, we're super spies, let's own it.
Exactly, was this Cavorite used for? You know, besides building time bridges that could blow up the world?
Not sure, kid. Nick was always tight-lipped about Cavorite. Used to glare at you with his good eye whenever it got mentioned.
So secret and dangerous, huh?
Yep. And now AIM's got their grubby hands on it. One hell of a headache. Here we are.
Code verification required at designated security station. Verification complete. Authorized personnel required for code authentication at the vault. Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Code verification required at designated security station. Code verification required at designated security station.
Thank you.
Activating final security measures in 3, 2, 1. Unlock protocol complete. Bulk door opening. Please mind your step and thank you for your patience.
Sent us coordinates. Should be on the war table already.
See you in a few. I'll send Theo to meet you outside. We had to build the bridge in a separate location. It's too dangerous to have near the anthill, let alone inside it.
Dr. Pym's just up ahead.
All right, Hank, we're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
Dr. Pym is quite pleased.
Welcome back. You've gathered enough Cavrite to power the bridge. You have one shot at this.
Great. Let's go get Hawkeye.
Whoa! Our best shot is to go back a day before he entered Monica's time bridge. You'll need to intercept him before he goes through. After that, we'll have no idea where to find him.
Will that be enough time to get there? Monica's lab is all the way in Siberia.
Well, that's the fun new experimental part. I'm connecting you to Monica's bridge. When you step through, you'll come out on the other side in her lab.
In the past. Time and space?
I wanted it to be a surprise. Also, it might not work. But if it does, we can stop Clint and destroy the bridge. That should repair whatever damage Monica's done.
I'm gonna go ahead and ignore the might not work part.
Nice choice. Do your best not to disrupt the timeline outside of wrecking the bridge. That's risky enough, but what Monica's doing is worse.
Ooh, okay. I have so many questions. But I like the energy, so let's just turn this thing on before I overthink it.
Right. Jarvis will be with you the whole time. Just get Clint, destroy the bridge, and get out.
I guess we're jumping back to the past. Well, here goes nothing. We last saw Clint. Jarvis, did we time travel or just, teleport?
My internal clock differs from the local time. So, yes, we have succeeded. But we're only an hour ahead of our past selves.
What?
Instead of transporting you a day before Clint's arrival, you have arrived an hour before...
No, I get it, Jarvis. We have to move. Get out of our way. Jarvis, do you have eyes on Clint?
Scanning the area. There's a large convoy approaching the facility. Dr. Rappaccini is scheduled to meet it on arrival.
That must be Clint. Any way to get a message to him?
I can try, but you'll need to get me closer.
Okay, we don't have a lot of time. Just guide me to it. It's really gonna suck if this is, like, their laundry truck. Get Clint out of there before it reaches the facility.
Ready for a fight!
Nope. Looks like we found the welcome party. Didn't I already wipe the floor with you guys?
What?
Prisoners. Something about a security breach.
Let's get this cell open. Whatever Monica has planned for those prisoners, it can't be good. Jarvis, give me Thea.
Kate? Wait a minute. What frequency are you on? I thought you were talking to Pim on the other line.
Yeah, I'll explain later. Much later. And, don't kill Pim. I told you. We just need to get these prisoners to safety.
Fine. But only because I owe you.
Monica, I'm still early. Thanks, Leo.
Just tell me what this is about sometime, and we'll call it even.
Sure. All right, let's boogie. Where's the rest of the convoy?
A bigger convoy lies up ahead. Follow the ridge and you'll reach it.
Well, this'll be simple.
Cell over there.
That's gotta be Clint.
This one has a larger security force. I think you're correct.
Well, every time's the charm. Let's do this.
Wild guess. They're the bad guys.
Hi. Any chance you guys are just gonna let me open this call today?
Nope. Do it yourself.
I want to see.
Okay. Might need a minute. For Ted.
Trouble here.
Katie?
Oh my God.
What are you doing here?
Saving you, dummy.
You don't understand. I agreed to this.
What?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoners.
Explain on the way. We gotta move. How could you work with AIM?
Remember that day we got separated? We were right about Fury. AIM had him locked up. Same as me.
So he's alive?
Yes. Turns out, Fury and I both found plans for something called Project Omega. Monica claimed she was trying to stop an apocalypse.
And you believed her?
Fury did, or pretended to. We were her prisoners, but he agreed to help her. Then, after a while, I got a message. He needed my help, and Monica wanted me to go in after him.
So this is a rescue mission.
Great minds think alike.
Blocking the way. Let's take this thing down and get out of here.
I can't go with you, Kate.
You have to. We're destroying the bridge. Whatever Monica's doing is tearing apart reality. Where did you not notice the end of days looking tacky off door?
Yeah, that part complicates things.
You think? I hate you.
Project Omega must be causing these tachyon storms. AIM has been using time travel to speed the process up. It's a weapon strong enough to stop the apocalypse. At least, that's what it's supposed to do.
Dad! It's tearing the universe apart!
Understand, but if you're right,
not?
We have to destroy the bridge.
Even if I don't make it back.
going through with this?
All right, we have to destroy Monica's bridge for both sides, okay? Trap her weapon in one timeline before it causes any more damage.
No, no, no. You'd be trapped with it.
Not if I'm lucky.
I knew you were gonna say that.
Kate, I'm sorry. I have to go.
You better come back, all right?
I'll try, but if I don't...
Nope, not having that conversation, okay? So just get back to the convoy before Monica realizes you're gone. Let's get to the bridge. Jarvis?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoner.
Again?
Tachyon pulses. My readings are...
Disruptions are messing with time now. It's getting worse. Stay with me, buddy. Another wave's coming. Let's find cover.
Right away.
Get inside!
You have 30 seconds remaining.
This is bad.
Kate? Thank God. What happened?
Oh, the door. Look, long story. Monica's trying to pass some future weapon through the time bridge.
Weapon? That's what's causing all this. At the rate the pulses are accelerating, the next transfer could hurl the planet into a massive tachyon storm.
Please don't say hurl. Okay, we have to get to that lab.
What happened to Clint?
He went to stop the weapon from the future side. We just have to hold the bridge open long enough for him to come back through, and then we can blow it to pieces.
They're ready for you.
You guys are going down. Hard. We have to move. Now!
Nate, I know you don't want to hear this, but if Clint can't make it through in time...
We destroy the bridge. I know.
I'm sorry, Kate.
It won't come to that.
Right. But if it does...
I can do it. Shut this vomit machine down for good. Get us control. Once it's open, expose the power cells while we give Clint a chance to come through.
You'll need to approach the time bridge so I can initiate a proximity override.
Okay. Jarvis will deal with security while I get the bridge open.
Okay. We're doing this.
Even Dr. Guest didn't see the full picture.
What?
You thought I didn't know about your escapade?
Ooh, gonna have to be more specific than that, Monica.
You've been super busy. Let me give you a rest. A permanent one.
like this new Killbot is a big Avengers fan. The shield, the hammer. Yes, you've got some rockets hiding back there.
Kate, AIM has control of the bridge. We can't open it again unless we get it back.
Please just hang on. How about a rain check? Okay, yikes. Looks like this new Killbot is a big Avengers fan. The shield, the hammer. I guess you've got some rockets hiding back there.
Kate, AIM has control of the bridge. We can't open it again unless we get it back.
Please just hang on. How about a rain check? Will that buy you enough time to get control of the bridge?
I'll work with whatever you can get us.
Yes, but I'll take it.
Initiate Captain America now. missile attack.
Snapped out of the fuck! Tony's down! Thanks, pal.
Nice work, Kate.
Thanks for waiting for me.
Thanks for coming back.
I have to I'm really proud of you, Kate.
Please don't.
I mean it. Now, I get partial credit, of course, but you're in your element here. You were always meant to be an Avenger.
Yeah, I wasn't sure for a while. But even after everything we've been through, mistakes we've made, this is the stupid, messed up family I want to fight for.
Does that mean you're staying?
Yeah, I'm staying, man. Okay? And sorry, but you're not getting your room back.
I am more than okay with the couch. Unless that's a couch. Is that the couch?
Welcome to the fight, old friend. Good to have you back.
Yeah, could say the same to you. Still can't believe you're alive and kicking. You're damn hard to kill, Cap.
Glad you're here, buddy. Now people can finally stop asking where Hawkeye went.
What Tony's trying to say is, we really missed you, Clint.
Sappy, but true.
Thanks, guys. Really took care of things while I was gone, huh?
Of course. But tell us of the future, Barton. What perils lie ahead of us?
Yeah, that's a lot to take in, so bear with me here.
Wait a sec. That's the robot we fought in San Francisco. The one controlled by MODOK.
It's extraterrestrial. In the future, we get attacked by a warrior race called the Kree. And an invasion that'll end the world as we know it. Now, Monica, future Monica, is working with Nick Fury to save the Earth. She's building some sort of weapon. She ran out of time in the future, so she's tried bringing it to the past to finish it.
Which explains all our tachyon-related trouble.
When will this Kree invasion take place, Clint?
No idea. I don't know when they're coming, or even why. But I know we're horribly outgunned unless we do something. Right, Fury? He convinced Monica to send me to the future to help him, but when I got there, well, he told me we're losing the war. He said, I have to come back and warn you. Look, we all need to start preparing right now.
And we will. Tell us where to start, and we'll get right to it.
Right, well, we can, you know, I... Oh, no.
Clint! Bruce!
Get the medics! Quickly!
Come on. Stay with me. Stay with me, Clint. Look at me, Barton. Clint?